He calls it the poltergeist, an outside tumble followed by an inside tumble. There we go, ladies and gentlemen, the poltergeist has opened. Kevin Colbert from Keshena, Louisiana, there before. Kevin, true love forever. His father was an air show pilot. His brother was an air show pilot. He learned to fly at the age of 16. That's when I met him. That's when I called him 41. And he is now 1 year since then to the air show career. That is Kevin Colbert. Watch now as he demonstrates a torque roll, balancing on the propeller, shoveling in reverse at about 60 miles an hour. He'll fuck the airplane, he cut the lead pedal. Ladies and gentlemen, Kevin Colbert, taking the torque roll.
Here, it's a good one. Watch now, it's getting cold.
Upline snaps. That wraps our show today. One last time, thank you, Larry Benjamin.